find some wood there. Hey guys, make sure your fire spreads is off. Yes, again, make sure your fire spreads is off, guys. Yes, and then get a lighter and light it up. Yeah, and you did need to build this with a wall, so just take away the wall. And you've got yourself a fully working fireplace. Yeah, obviously it looks like that from the back and from the front. It looks like that. Yes, okay. Thank you all for watching this video, and yeah, I just want to give a shout out to whoever did a tutorial on building this. Yeah. And this is all. Yeah. Oopsies. Yeah, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video!